So let us discuss next important characteristic feature which we can see in living forms. That is nothing but excretion. Excretion is also one of the important characteristic features which we can see in living forms. As we are taking food and while breathing also, we are releasing gaseous waste materials like carbon dioxide. So when we are taking food, various kinds of nitrogenous products are going to be produced as waste material. So all the food which we are taking, it is not going to be utilized by the body. Certainly, waste materials are going to be sent outside. So if it is not going to be taking place, what will happen? The body will get these depositions and these waste materials, nitrogenous materials, they are very harmful for the body. So because of this, from time to time they have to be eliminated from the body. So likewise, as in animals, waste materials are sent in the form of urine, in the form of carbon dioxide and nitrogenous materials also, or sent outside in the form of excreta. Whereas in plants also, we can see waste materials are sent in the form of gums, raisins, rubbers, etc. As we are all using gum, rubbers, erasers, they are nothing but the excretory products of the plants. So plant excretory products have a lot of economic importance. Like this, all the living forms, they possess this important characteristic feature. And in animals, excretory elements are released in one form, whereas in plants, excretory elements are released in another form like gums, raisins, rubbers, etc. Whereas in animals, gaseous excretory elements are sent out from our body in the form of CO2, and in the form of sweat, the excretory material, waste materials are sent, and in the form of excreta also, waste materials are sent out from our body. So, will non-living forms also perform this activity? No. Obviously, they cannot perform this activity. Non-living things cannot excrete waste materials. They cannot take food. Then how we can expect the elimination of waste materials? So, they cannot take food. And they cannot eliminate any waste materials. So hence, here also we can say that living forms have this property, whereas non-living forms they don't have, and they don't possess this characteristic feature in them. So let us move to next important characteristic feature.